Hello, 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 beloveds, and happy fall equinox. Happy fall equinox. I am so grateful to be sharing some insight and inspiration with you today on Saturday, September 22nd, on this day of equinox, because it is a balancing of energy. It is a time of the masculine and the feminine. It is a time of harvest. It is a time of growth. It is a time of expansion and evolution. It is a time of giving thanks. And so it's really about tuning into you at such a deep level. But before we do anything, I first of all want to say thank you to everyone who supported the Sensuous Bruja. I am so excited to write this book and to create the yoga practice that goes along with it, as well as so many other amazing things. I also want to just say thank you, New York, for celebrating and supporting me in such a beautiful way. Thank you again for all the beautiful people I got to meet. And so I'll be sharing some insights and inspirations about that very soon, as well as some videos and pictures, because I got to share Anyone Can Tarot for entrepreneurs. So I'll be sharing that more with you in just a minute. So let's go ahead and see what is in store for us. Tarot is so much more to me than just about fortune telling. Tarot is about self-discovery. It is self-directed. We are guided to the decks that we are guided to for deeper reasons, because tarot speaks to the language of us. Our first language, of course, was symbols. And tarot allows us to access that symbolic language that we know at our most simplest human self. And that's why it's so ingrained in our psychology, and it totally guides us towards our evolution. And so I'm being guided to, again, just because it is the equinox, so you heard me shuffling, so I'm just going to split the deck. And all right, you guys, the cards have spoken, so I get two cards. So we get the Ace of Wands and the Devil. So let's talk about it, and then I will share with you a little bit more about Anyone Can Tarot, because it is so cool, because I want you to be able to support yourself and not ever even need a reading with me or anybody else. So I have created a very special sun and moon spread just for today that I will be sharing later via my Brown Girls Who Tarot on Instagram. So if you're not following me now, follow me on Brown Girls Who Tarot. I will be sharing the sun and moon spread. Now this sun and moon spread, I want to share with you, as I said, what needs to be illumined, what needs to shine through us, what is asking to be shining through. And so it is spirit. It is spirit. The wands are about our spirit, about our growth, about our expansion. What do we need to see differently? That's what the moon represents. This is about illumination. This is about understanding and acceptance. So the devil is saying, yes, there is a dark side within us, but we must accept that part which is our path, that part which is our wound, and accept it so we can move forward. So I'll dive a little deeper when I share it. Again, I'll be sharing it later on this afternoon, the sun and moon spread. And so I want to teach you how to read for yourself, and not just a way of, again, fortune telling, but as a tool for your own therapy, for you fully understanding yourself in another way, discover more you through tarot. I will share a little bit more in just a minute. So today's equinox marks the turn of an internal or external as well as an energetic shift. So now the temperatures will change, things will start to be a little bit different. And again, you can see the light and dark aspects coming through right through these tarot cards. And we've all had our own internal shifts as well. And so now it's about our outer experience. What are we willing to do? And so that's why it's so important that we tune in to what needs to be purged, and we also tune in to what needs prayer for. And these two cards allows us to definitely see that. So the Ace of Wands, again, going deeper into the spiritual aspect, is really about us for the next few months, is really listening to our spirit, tuning into that spiritual energy that is calling us forth. It also is a call for the psychic within. It is that intuitive guidance for clarity and for what to release and what opens, you know, our door to receptivity. And so as we again allow ourselves to tune into that energy, we'll know exactly what this devil truly represents. It could be food, it could be sex, it could be drugs, it could be something. But we know what it is now because we are being guided. And so the upcoming event that I have, the Anyone Can Tarot Boot Camp Weekend, is really 4 days where you get to tune into tarot and really learn to listen to your senses and your soul. We'll spend 4 days learning how you can listen to your inner teacher through tarot. We'll also discover your secret language, because again, depending on what deck you're drawn to, that really speaks a lot about what you want to understand, what is your language. And so right now there is a pre-sale available for less than a session with me, less than 1 hour session with me, and you get to spend 4 days discovering tarot for yourself in a way that allows you to be your own inner guide and own inner teacher. You'll also learn to grow, flow, and glow. The glow method is 4 simple cards that teaches you really what to tune into every single day. And over this boot camp weekend, I'll also include the four entrepreneur section that I taught in New York, plus so much more. And all of this is in preparation for Anyone Can Tarot Level 2. Level 2 is coming up during Hallows Eve time, one of my favorite times of the year, and again, the beginning of the Witch's New Year, as well as a time of astrological shift. And so it'll be important that at that time we start again a new beginning. So Level 2 will be starting there, and we'll also dive deeper into that intuition. We'll just tap into the astrological with the tarot, as well as tarot psychology and so much more. So I want to share with you for tonight, the best thing you can do is do a detox bath. Get some salt, get some Epsom salt, get some oils, get your crystals, and detox, detox, detox. Because on Monday, you're going to want to purge. A purge is, again, what this devil card is saying. You know what it is that needs to be purged. This is the time to do it, beloved. This is the time to release that emotional baggage that is weighing you down. So then you can turn it over for prayer for 7 days. If you turn it over for prayer for 7 days, from Monday, from the full moon, for 7 whole days, see how that energy can shift in your life, beloveds. Give yourself a chance. If you'd like to find out more information about Anyone Can Tarot Boot Camp Weekend, please send me an email at Tanya, T-O-N-Y-A, Renee, R-E-N-E-E, Gonzalez, @gmail.com. Or you can also go to TanyaRGonzalez.com and fill out some information there. So I'll be sharing the spread with you later, the sun and moon. I'm sending you so much love and high vibration on this fall equinox, knowing that we are so blessed. We are so guided. Tune in to your sun and moon energy, and I'll be sharing that spread later. Thanks, beloveds, and until next time.